The whites was buying my record, but they didn't want nobody to know it. But when Pat Boone came in with my songs, it opened that big door to the pop market. And 98% of our audience today is white.